Another episode of Panda Survivor. In this episode, I will be moving out from my old house to a brand new. What it will be, you will see. This episode of Panda Survivor. I will miss this house.
Yeah.
This house
will...
Yeah. Do you have to do these noises? The hell? I will make this one of the best house ever. That's the movie. Hi, I was about to look if I didn't. Are my animals?
You ready to go?
Where are my animals?
I moved them.
Moved them where? Oh, okay. I need help.
You need help.
Okay. Oh, there's another dog. Hello, doggy. Do you want a dog? No, forget it, I'll just take him. Come on. Come with me. You better not take the Mustang out, as I told you. I have to take the Mustang. Yep, you took the Mustang as well. I hate you for that. Never mind. Let's go. What do you want? What do you want? You said you made me a new house.
I think you're gonna really like it.
You said you made me a new house. Come on, doggy. Come on. I think I'm gonna call him Diego, because he looks like a Diego. I don't know why he's gonna call him. What do you want? Tell me. Come on, Diego. Come on. Come on, Daddy. Come on. Come on. What? Where is this? What is this? Did you move Lucy's... Wait, what the hell? What? Why is this... Why did you move Lucy's house?
I don't know.
Why did you move her? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? What is this?
Yeah.
And this? I'm already up
there.
Are you gonna move? Is that my space station? Or is that yours?
Yeah,
it is. But is this my new house then?
Yeah.
So you moved all my animals in here. Diego! Don't go in the fountain. Come on, get out. You can do it. I've been leaving you.
It's okay. I mean, I even washed up sound.
Never mind. There you go, Diego, you're out. Just sit.
That sound is probably filled with algae.
Have you put all my dogs in there? Or not?
What?
You put my dog and my cat.
Yeah.
What about Pip? Have you got Pip in there? You better have Pip in there.
I'll
go the other. Right. So. Come on, Diego. Why is it red? What is this? Bed. Why is that painting of my dad? I don't know.
He's your buddy.
Pip! Hi, Pip. A nice cage. Yep. Why is that picture of my dad? I don't mind. I bet you shrink it because it would take a lot of space in it. Never mind. Show me everywhere. Okay, go and sit down here so you can. Alright, show me everything. Show me everything.
This is the library.
Ooh, I'm my own library. Is that what I think it is? Harry Potter book. I'm gonna read that. It's Harry Potter book. I'm gonna read that later. Alright, what else?
Okay, this is like a ballroom
that
you can use
it to
party
with it. Da 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 da. Party, death,
death, party.
I know. No. Party, death. I don't know. Yeah, what else?
This is a room.
on, you can have it.
This is a very nice blue.
That's blue. I'm gonna put the blue.
It also goes outside.
Hmm. Why would it go outside?
We'll show you that one later.
Okay, I'm gonna eat it. Zampy! Hi, Zampy.
This is a
very
nice blue.
I'm gonna put a green room.
This is the sitting room.
Ooh. And let me get this orange, so it's orange room or something.
Oh. And then this is full stuff.
That's a dining room.
Ooh.
Ooh, that's it, where? Oh, in the middle, okay.
Why in the middle?
Okay, that's good. Because I like middle. Alright.
Okay. Is it a room that I can finish up with?
It's really cool.
Still not
done.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
You're going upstairs now. Hi, Dad.
Oh my god, these are like Harry Potter, but I don't like these.
Huh?
Okay, these are upstairs. This is your bedroom.
The best bedroom. What is it? That
bathroom.
Oh my, it's a bathroom. Nice. Yeah. No, oh, don't get my own bath. It's a little bathroom for two small books. It's good. I can be like, hey people! Hey people! And then they can know me.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can have one if you want.
This is a small kitchen.
Yeah, the kitchen that I can use.
And this is an informal dining room.
So I can use this kitchen. Where's the proper kitchen? Is that proper kitchen? Is there a proper kitchen?
What?
Is there a proper kitchen?
Maybe.
Not yet.
Later. Okay, that's it.
You haven't shown me that side.
I mean, I haven't finished the upstairs.
Oh,
so you can see
it. Oh, so it's not done yet. Okay.
No.
What will it be?
Some sort of conservatory.
Oh, okay. When you finish that, I'll look at it. But so far it's really nice. Garden. That's big, isn't it? So the blue room, you can sit around here and then you can go to the garden from it.
Mm-hmm.
I bet it's always cold because of the window, because of the door. So it doesn't get cold inside. So it has two staircases.
Sampy!
Hi. Hi, Sampy. Fatty. I got her. Yeah, show me. What is this? What is this? What is this?
This is a large field to play around in.
What we can do in here?
And this is another place where there's a pond.
There's a nice pond. What can I have in the pond? What can I have in the pond? Really?
This is like stuff.
Stuff.
Lots of stuff.
Stuff.
And then this is where your parrot is.
Did you take out my parrots from the big thing?
Polly.
Hi, Polly.
Tom, Jerry.
Yeah.
Harry.
Yeah. Okay. And I don't know where I have pickles, but I think I have pickles in the market.
And then this is the farm again.
Wait, what is this? What? Wait, I have all my animals in here, so chickens. chicken.
This is where your dream chicken is from.
I know, I...
This is where your dream is from.
I'm dreaming. At least the ones I have.
This is
my Mustang. My Mustang.
Is that a boy?
Pork chop! Hi, pork chop. Hi.
This is where the Panda is from.
Hi, donkey. Hi, sheep. I've known sheep. Or food.
And then some foolish thing, I don't know.
Fish.
How does it look like? And that's it.
That now, and the garden has to be.
I thought we've always been in.
Could you show me something else around that young goat? That, out of the finger.
What?
Could you show me something else that you built?
Is there something else? I don't know.
Have you worked on your seat lately?
Oh yeah, my seat.
I heard from Audi that you were
building it.
I heard from Audi you are rebuilding it.
Oh yeah.
So I see the new one.
I think it looks much
better. Yeah, you have to watch out for the creature, so the creature doesn't take it only. Like last time.
Ha! Slap you.
Let's stop doing anything. Oh yeah, definitely. When are we going to go to another dimension or anything?
I don't know.
I'm being confused. Give me one now.
Can I cookie?
Yes. Yay, cookie!
Yay, blow up cookie, put it both down.
That one? That one? Oh, my different.
Oh, no, this is easier.
You changed
it.
You changed it. I can see it's a bit longer now. This?
It's the
cafe. Cafe, it's something. Nice. You're making a lot of stuff now. Oh. Yeah, came back from holiday and I was back and it came back and then I was expecting it to be the same because you were lazy sometimes, but you need to change it. Yeah. What is this thing?
That's a food station.
All of it. Oh.
That's a hospital.
Ooh, a hospital. Can you see it?
Here's my city.
That's your city. It doesn't look like the one before.
Oh.
Huh? Come here.
Who put these caves here?
Probably. Yeah.
The hell, probably.
Wait. Wasn't there water before there?
Oh yeah.
What happened to that?
I trained it.
Why would you train it?
Because it was in the way, so anyway, this is my cookie.
What's the name of it? What's the name of it?
And see, if you're attacking me, I can just burn this thing and then you can't pop it. And we'll drop down in the ravine and then.
What's it called?
So over here was a house, and I think that was it. That's nice. And
yeah,
this is the old part of the town.
That's the first part you built.
See, it's very old. This is a blacksmith.
You were a blacksmith?
No one's in here because I haven't built anything to live in here.
Okay.
So today I'm sleeping.
You're gonna force it over here.
This is a bridge.
I can see the bridge.
It's
a bridge. I know it's a bridge.
Okay. That's That's a good idea.
I like devastation. It leads to the best thing ever.
This place will be very nice once I go to the museum.
I'll live at home. I know. I'll live at home. I'll have to.
I'll buy pizza in the museum.
Yeah, because they run away because they were scared of the creatures, so then to try to get them back to try to get new ones.
Also, I made this river. Mm-hmm. So now you're saving. You can go in a boat on your city after this.
Really? My city to...
Because it's the river into the ocean.
From my city connects to your city and then to the ocean.
So, yeah.
Right, look. Show me where, like, where did I get from that?
You actually can't,
I'm looking at some stuff that we made up so far. Actually, what I think is we should go in on a dimension. Alright, I'm gonna show you. What do you think?
Go on a what?
An adventure. Yeah, but dimension adventure.
Where to?
I don't know, where have we been before? Or is it something maybe we haven't been yet?
Shall we go to the dimension pool?
And then just, what, see where it takes us?
Yeah, let's do this.
Yeah, then maybe it'll take us back to where we've been before, maybe, I don't know. We will see. Yeah, just do this then. Yeah, let's do this.
Let me take a time to go on the bridge. And get off the bridge.
Okay. You haven't made a proper way for the bridge yet.
Why are you dying?
How did you get to... Oh, my dirt. Yeah, I'm here.
And then we just jump on the bridge.
What if I jump off?
You wanna go first?
Okay, fine, I'll do it.
Just in case you die.
Eat something before that, maybe. Made it. Shout out, Defcon. You done it?
Yep. Let's go.
Right. Let's go and just get random coordinates. And then, who the hell broke this room? Oh my god. Defcon! Pull me up. Yeah.
Okay.
Watch out, because it might be broken there. Watch out, bro. I think it's that, because it's getting old, and... Let's go, then.
Okay, I think the magical fire part is not... It's broken. That mention for my paper. To a... I don't know.
Hey, wasn't that your old city right here?
Yeah.
What happened to it? Did a creature took over it and then you have to move?
The creature blew it up.
Oh, yeah. I went on holiday and I wasn't here for a long time in our city, so, you know.
That's why I had to move next to you, okay?
I Oh, that's gonna not waste time. It was a nice city, but...
I wouldn't go down there if I
did. It was a nice city, but unfortunately the steep back region broke, blew it up for no reason. There's a bike one. And for some reason it turned on.
But because the bridge is broken.
Maybe it's a return. Maybe it's maybe when the bridge is breaking, maybe it turns on to fix it, something like that. No. Did I put the cord in again? Yeah, I'll just type it in right there. What should I put? What should I put? You know, you do it. You randomize it. Do it how you want.
Okay.
You go first. Oh yeah, remember. Remember, it might change our shape and look.
Yeah, well, you might look different.
Mm-hmm. We don't know what we're going. You know where we're going.
Like, it might be a very different dimension. Like, before, the bridge is broken, not dead in the middle.
Right, you go first then. I'll see on the other side wherever we're going.
Alright, you go first.
Nope, you go first. Okay, I'll
go
first. Okay, I'll go first. Right.
Your body's not gonna definitely get stuck in the void and then you'll come back and you'll get it. It'll just be a chopped soul in this space for a minute.
What?
Nothing.
Okay, let's do it. Three. Okay. 2, 1. Take me.
Whoa. Bye bye.
Bye, DEFCON. Have a good taking you somewhere. I don't know where. Somewhere. Oh no. You can see the end. That's where it's going to take me. Oh. Oh no.
Ah! Oh. Well, hopefully we go to the same place.
What is this place? DEFCON!
I don't even know.
DEFCON, where are you?
I'm far up.
DEFCON, I can see you, DEFCON. Wait, I found something. What is this? Oh, it's a glide thing. DEFCON, it's like an... Pull out your circular thing, it's like an elytra. Elytra. Same thing. What is this? I can see DEFCON, I'm coming to you. Can you see this Chinese looking building? I'm going to that one.
Okay.
Oh, it's all Chinese. Oh, I love that. Okay. Right, DEFCON. I saw some people from the sky shooting at each other and killing each other. DEFCON, where are you? Where are you, DEFCON? Who are you? Who are you? Stay back from me. Stay back from me, woman. Who are you?
DEFCON.
Wait, what's your name?
DEFCON.
No, you're not DEFCON. DEFCON is fat and orange and he doesn't look that good and he's not a girl. So, yeah.
It's me.
No, you're not. Prove it then. Prove it with you, fatty.
LOLPanda has a dog called Sammy.
Okay, you're deaf. Alright.
No.
Why are you a girl though? You're not a girl.
I told you that the brother was broken. I told you that the dimension portal wouldn't work as well.
Oh, yeah,
mate.
Oh. Where are you? Why run? What storm?
I don't know. I saw it out in the sea. There's a big storm.
Okay, I'm running. Where are you? They can wait for me.
Run!
I am, but I'm lost. Oh no, I'm walled. Okay, just run. Keep it, guys. Yeah, there you go. Run.
We can't die, Rumba.
If we die, we die.
Well, yeah, that's how dying works.
Oh, run. Run, Defcon, run! Run, Defcon! Don't stop, just run. Wait, where do we run anyway, Defcon? Where do we run?
I think there's something in the top corner of my eye. It's like a map. I don't know. But there's a line that I'm following.
Yeah, same. Run. Follow that weird line then. No! 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 Defcon! Defcon! Run! Just run! Run! I'll try catch up to you maybe if I can. Just run, Defcon, run. Save your life, run. 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 Run, Defcon, run. No, just run, forget it, run. Leave me alone, I'm gonna die. Just run. If I die, tell Audie I loved her. Just run. Run. Just run. You never heard me. Just run. Just run, Defcon. Run. Tell Stampy he was my best friend. Tell Ginger Biscuit I... Oh, wait, he's dead. Well, tell my cats I hate them, but I love them. Run. Just run. So now LOLPanda is dead. Will Defcon be able to bring him back by making a time machine and going back in time to stop him and himself from going to the Fortnite dimension? We will see in the next episode of Survival Season 2.